Unit 1, Topic 4. The last videos talked about how exactly and what kinds of information we can have. The upcoming videos focus on information system. An information system can be defined technically as a set of interrelated components that collect, process, store, and distribute information to support decision-making and control in an organization. In addition to support decision-making, coordination, and control, information systems may help managers and workers to analyze problems, visualize complex subjects, and create new products. Every information system must hold certain features in order to be coherent. Let us look at certain characteristics. Information systems are management-oriented or directed. This means they work for all in an organization. They are business-driven and justified. That means they are linked to a business plan of an organization. This is a must. They follow subsystem context. Number of departments in an information are considered as subsystems. They must be integrated. Subsystems are basically integrated and come together as one unit. Also, in an information system, common data flows. Because of integration, common data flows uniformly in the whole system. Also, information systems have heavy planning elements. It does not come overnight, and it takes a long time to manage and implement an information system. Sometimes it may take 3 to 5 years even. However, information systems are flexible and provide ease of use. The system is not rigid, and hence it makes it possible for future modifications and thus easy to use. Information systems also depend on databases. Database is the central objective upon which the whole system works and performs. They are also distributed. For example, banking systems are implemented using information systems where online transactions and updating can happen at real time. Information system uses information as a resource, which links all the departments effectively. Here, in this example, you can see the data of student is maintained only when all the elements like attendance, marks, section, information by faculty, their degree and information of other elements or components work together and come out together and become a part of student information system. Thank you.